Now that we're well past that toilet paper shortage, there may be another problem in your bathroom. Those flushable wipes, they can cause havoc to the sewer system. So now there's something else that is becoming a popular alternative. 12 on Your Side's Marilyn Moritz says the bidet is having a moment.
They might say flushable or septic safe, but any type of wipe can mean problems for sewer and septic systems. They don't break down like toilet paper does, and these videos show what can happen. If you think there's got to be another way, consider the bidet.
Bidets are having their moment.
The initial cost of a bidet seat might be steep, but
wipes are certainly cheaper than getting a bidet. But some of the plumbers that we spoke to said that wipes are prone to clogs, even the flushable ones.
Bidet seats are different from a freestanding bidet. A seat attaches to an existing toilet and uses clean water from your toilet supply line and electricity to produce a stream of warm water. Many come standard with an adjustable nozzle, a heated seat, and adjustable water temperature, all operated by a remote or control panel. If you're reasonably handy, most can be installed DIY. Consumer Reports got personal and asked people for feedback. Bidet seat users liked this Brondell Swash 1000 and gave it top scores for installation and usability.
There are also basic seats that don't use electricity, but no electricity means no warm water.
Some non-electric seats can attach to your hot water line, so it's a good idea to check. Nonetheless, many happy bidet users gave the Tushy Classic top scores even without the warm water. Marilyn Moritz, KSAT 12 News.